as I can, right? Doing this one-handed, not too hard, so it's got that thing. Yeah, self-propulsion, koozie, what's it? All that good stuff, you know? Yep. Ain't doing much to it no more. Couple other things came out of my pocket when I ripped that thing out of it. But yeah, I blew in the yard just sitting in the grass, so gonna end up in the trash or whatever anyway, so why not? Yeah. Do-do-do. Well, do some damage assessment on the thing. I'll take a couple pictures of it. But yeah. Plus, this video, sorry if it doesn't, but it should have an introduction on it, like a little music and intro stuff, you know, that kind of stuff. If it doesn't, well, maybe the next one. I don't know, but yeah, one of these videos will have one. Let's see what it did. It tore it apart. Oh, wow. Oops. Looks like I just tore both of its eyes off. Pretty much all it did. Oh, man. Oh, well. Well, more destruction, right? Oh, it's right in front of the thing. Oh, it's making noises. That does not sound healthy. Oh, perhaps THC. if you watch my videos, what the hell do you do? Check out the, well, if you're watching this video right now, that's great. Check out the video of the ice up compressor. I think what happened was either the thing got a metering device that got all clogged up, or the blower wasn't working. Because that compressor was just a solid block of ice. Anyway, Ralph Foley out.